morning, guys. Welcome to another Matchday vlog. It's Middlesbrough away tonight. First time we're ever going to the Riverside. So it's the first ever league meeting between the two sides. We've had played them twice before. Once in the FA Cup, once in the League Cup. Irvine Warnock Irvine suspended and Warnock is injured. So maybe a chance for a couple of fringe players to maybe come in and try and prove themselves to the manager that they can get into the first team squad. I'm thinking the club may rotate squad because I've got a busy schedule ahead in the next 11 days, four games in total. So, score prediction is a 1-1. Hopefully, we can try and improve from our disastrous game the other day. So, let's get to Riverside. Come on, you Brewers, let's do this.
Lucas Aiken's big overhead kick. You can see that happening. Bad bird, yeah. We're meant to keep it PG. Oh, what a tackle. That's right. Ridiculous. Right, so 1-0 down at half time. We're looking very sloppy. At the start, we looked alright, but then after we could see the goal, just nothing. We're too sloppy. We're letting them score in behind. Someone got in behind defence and scored at the near post. Silly goal to concede, but other than that, we've just been sloppy. We need to improve, most definitely, in the second half. I just don't know what we could do. If it keeps going on like this, I can't see us getting anything out of this game. We're too slow. I can't see any positives at the moment, so hopefully my normal prediction is still on.
It's only 1-0.
Yeah, that's the only positive, it's only 1-0. Looking up to be more, but hopefully in the second half we can come out, improve, and actually get a goal. So let's see how it goes. Come on, you boys. It wasn't the best.
Tell me about it.
It's
defending again.
past his bar wall.
Another great save by bar wall to the defence to react. How bad it is.
There you go, it's finished 2-0 to Borough. That's so bad. I mean, we've got to try to stay positive really for the next few games. Just sloppy again, same performance as it was Saturday. We've not responded tonight, so that's all I've got to say about the game. Just didn't attack in the second half. And it just got worse. Far water was plenty again. Couldn't avoid the second one. Well, that's about it, really. So, thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you later.